Yo, it's your boy, JJ Reaction, aka Jerry Berry. Today we're gonna react to the most insane roller coasters you wish you never saw, or you wish you never went on. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you're into roller coasters, comment down below roller coasters. Without further ado, let's start the video.
There is no better place to release some adrenaline than at the top of a roller coaster. So grab a friend, put on your seatbelt, and get ready, because today we're going to explore some of the craziest roller coasters on Earth. Some of them made it to this list because they're fast. Some of them are here because of their height, and some of them are here because you have no idea where they are taking you until it's already too late to get off. Do you have what it takes to get inside any of these rides? I put together for you 10 of the craziest roller coasters that are sure to make you scream at the top of your lungs. And who knows, maybe you like them so much that you'll go back for another round. Or maybe, understandably, you'll be too intimidated that you don't want to come close to them. Be sure to check out number 1. If you can handle this ride, I'm sure you can pretty much handle any roller coaster in the world. Number 10. Sky Scream. Meet Sky Scream, a spooky ride with lots of turns and drops enough to keep you screaming the whole time. To prepare you for the experience, the Sky Scream has been put within an area that will make you feel like the zombie apocalypse has just begun and you're at the center of it. This ride can go as fast as 100 kilometers per hour, passing through many twists and loops in just a short amount of time. You can find the Sky Scream at Holiday Park in Germany, an amusement park you can't miss if you're a fan of roller coasters. Number 9. Smiler. One of the scariest moments of a ride is when you make it to an inversion and you go upside down, wishing the train will stay on its tracks and make it back safely. Imagine having to go through 14 inversions, though. That's what happens at Smiler, the ride with the most inversions in the world. While the Smiler is not as high as most of the rides on this list, and it definitely doesn't break any records in terms of speed, all those inversions are more than enough to turn your ride into a crazy experience. The ride has capacity to have 5 trains running at the same time, allowing for around 1,200 people per hour. Back in 2015, a group of riders collided with an empty test train, which did cause injuries to some and turned their smiles into frowns. This ended up with a series of lawsuits, but the park authorities apologized for their mistakes and claimed the ride is now safer than ever. Yeah, kudos to them, they at least put in the effort. Number 8. Thunder Dolphin. Right at the heart of Tokyo Dome City, we'll find the Thunder Dolphin, the park's main attraction. This is a roller coaster that can reach a speed of up to 180 kilometers per hour with a drop of about 80 degrees, which is pretty close to free falling. The way this ride flies over a wavy course makes it look like a dolphin swimming through the ocean, which does explain its name. This ride goes through buildings and even a Ferris wheel. The ride is crazy, it's thrilling, but it's definitely a lot of fun. And there's no excuse if you don't speak Japanese to find your way around this park. There are in fact English-speaking staff who will help you find your way and make sure you have a great time at Thunder Dolphin and the rides around. Make sure you add it to your list on your next trip to Japan. Number 7. Stealth. And now let's have a look at the fastest and second tallest roller coaster in the UK. Stealth, the main attraction at Thorpe Park Resort. This ride can take you from 0 to 80 miles per hour in a matter of only 2.3 seconds. Just think about that next time you're on the road. It'll definitely take you a bit longer than that for your car to reach that speed in a regular road. Right after reaching its high speed, the Stealth goes up to its highest peak at 205 feet high. From there, you'll go downhill and be back at the starting point in the blink of an eye. A crazy and unique experience that has happened at the Stealth is a rollback, which is when the train or car is not able to make it to the top and goes backwards to its starting point. This happens due to energy loss, and it's not necessarily a part of the regular experience, but I'm sure it adds to the thrill if you see that your ride is not going where it's supposed to. But don't worry, this doesn't happen very often, and there's a whole system built to make sure riders return safely without any major issues. If you ride the Stealth and you experience a rollback, just relax and pretend it was part of the fun. Number 6. Saw the Ride. Also in Thorpe Park, we have another crazy ride, one that was inspired by a series of films as twisted as the experience of getting in on this, the Saw film franchise. This ride, which was advertised the scariest one in the world, starts indoors, taking you through a lot of film references such as a hanging pendulum blade and some of Jigsaw's tools. You'll probably come face to face with some of your fears during this first part, but none of them will compare to what you'll experience next. Once you're taken out of the indoor section, you'll be sent up 30 meters high to immediately be sent down at an angle of 100 degrees, making it a very steep fall. In fact, when the ride first opened, it was officially named the steepest drop in the history of roller coasters. You'll do this while going under rotating blades, followed by more thrills down a couple of loops to finally be sent down to the end of the ride. Up until 2012, you were able to get a DVD of your journey, but the cameras that recorded it were later removed. However, I'm sure you won't need a video of your experience to remember everything that you're going to go through. Number 5. Expedition G-Force. The Skyscream is not the only crazy ride you can find at Holiday Park. Let's go back to Germany to explore one of the largest roller coasters in Europe, the Expedition G-Force. In case you're wondering about its name, it might have something to do with the fact that the rider gets a lot of airtime during this experience. In other words, this ride challenges the gravity force quite a lot of times during its many large hills and twisted turns while you fly over the woods in a beautiful lake. It'll feel as if you're suspended in the air. If you want to get the best out of this experience, make sure you ride on the back of the train. You'll definitely get lots of airtime over there. Number 4. El Toro. Who doesn't love a good old wooden roller coaster? I sure do. Sometimes they're quite rough and quite too bumpy, but no bottom roller coaster can replace the feeling of a classic. El Toro, which literally translates to the bull in Spanish, is one of the best wooden roller coasters in the United States. In fact, El Toro is considered one of the fastest and tallest wooden roller coasters on Earth, with modern technology that provides the best of both worlds, a smooth and thrilling experience over an old and yet majestic structure. Just a few seconds into the ride are more than enough for anyone to understand where it got its name from. El Toro pretty much mimics the experience of riding an untamed bull, hoping it'll just bring you back intact to the finishing point. With so many turns and a steep drop, you'll feel like this bull is trying to shake you off its back. You'll be proud of yourself when you make it back from the experience, and if you really love wooden rides, you'll definitely go back for a second round. If you want to ride on El Toro, make your way to Six Flags Great Adventure in New Jersey, a heaven for roller coaster aficionados. Number 3. King Dakar. And here's another crazy ride that's also in the Six Flags Great Adventure. Remember how crazy the stealth was? Well, if you thought going from 0 to 80 miles per hour in 2.5 seconds was a lot, you might not be ready for King Dakar, the bigger and crazier version of stealth. This ride, which is considered the tallest in the world and the absolute fastest in North America, goes from 0 to 128 miles per hour in 3.5 seconds. And you will definitely need this bump of acceleration to go up 45 stories into the sky. Going any slower could cause a rollback, and I'm sure no one would like that. If that wasn't enough, a spiral drop would be waiting for you at the top, which then will lead you into a modest camel hump that will surely make you feel like a king. Now it's time for today's best pick. Imagine being up in the clouds, soaring above the highest buildings in the world. The rides on our list, which I think are some of the craziest in the world, have defied gravity, speed, and heights to give us the most thrilling of experiences. This image right here is pretty much representative of what I feel every time I go on one of these rides. It's like going on a journey far beyond the limits of the sky. The last two picks of the day are really something else, and one of them even adds a fourth dimension aspect to it. Number 2. X2. The Six Flags parks are known to be host to some of the craziest rides ever. In fact, two of the roller coasters on this list are part of the park in New Jersey. And now I'm bringing you a third one, but this one is in Los Angeles at Six Flags Magic Mountain, and it's called X2. This ride promises to get all of your senses involved, blasting awesome music and sound effects, flipping your body around at 360 degrees and dropping your face down a very steep track. You might want to close your eyes to seize the thrill, but it'll be quite impossible once you realize you can't predict your next move. The X2 will take you through a wide variety of dives, twists, and loops. It even blows flames at you, for God's sakes. This adds a fourth dimension aspect of the thrill. But don't worry, everything has been carefully designed to make sure you have the craziest but safest experience.
I saved the best for last, but first, I have a quick challenge that takes only 5 seconds to complete. If you can leave a like and subscribe within the next 5 seconds, you'll get 10 years of amazing luck. Just try it. It really works.
Number 1. Takabisha. Once again, Japan gives us another ride for our list. This time it's the Takabisha, a steel roller coaster in the Fuji-Q Highland theme park. What makes this ride so famous is that it was launched as the steepest ride in the world. Its drop has an angle of 121 degrees. In fact, Takabisha has just lost that record in October 2019 to the TMNT Shellraiser roller coaster in America. But the Takabisha still has a lot of other features that make it the craziest ride. The whole roller coaster is about 1,000 meters long and you finish it all in less than 2 minutes. The ride begins with a drop into pitch black darkness, quickly followed by a journey down a dark tunnel at 100 kilometers per hour. After that, it's all a bunch of twisted turns until you make it to the top of a 43-meter hill. There you'll find a steep drop that they brag about. It'll feel as if you're about to hit the ground with your face down, but instead you'll be set into a dive loop, an inline loop, and an Immelmann loop. The 2 minutes will be over before you know it, and if you like that adrenaline rush, you'll want to go up once again. After all, you don't often experience a drop as steep as the...
That's not right. In any way, shape, or form, I'm dead serious. If you guys do want to write that, well, fine by me. Thanks for watching today's video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it to this video. Comment down below if you have ever ridden a roller coaster, and if you have, comment down below what's your favorite one and where is it. Thanks for watching today's video. See you next Friday. Peace.